All right, 1 through 33, let's do it. Oh, it's delicious. What? There's gravy or something? You're up first. Let's get down to business. 9:04 on the start. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody.
The problem was I had to give him a bath. And it was a disaster.
13 taking it home.
Everywhere and get that wet dog smell all over things. So, for my third grade school science project, I came up with a solution. And it's called the Puff and Fluff.
So, 904, we're official.
First you take your dog's paws and place them through the elastic leg holes. Now,
it's Cameron. Congratulations on the win. Thanks, everybody.